see anything on my nose, Bibbs?
Yes, sir.
Any idea what it is?
Well, sir.
Well, Bibbs, what are we going to do about it? What do you suggest, Bibbs?
I suggest you wipe your nose, sir.
You do, eh? All right, you men, I'll give it to you again. Some of you seem to think that these airplanes are garbage cans. A dirty airplane makes for a sloppy pilot, and I'm not going to have any sloppy pilots graduating from this here field. Set that thing down here? Don't you know what this field is?
This is Brooks Field, isn't it, sir?
It's an Army field, so get out of here!
I'm assigned here as a flying cadet, sir.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, sir.
How do you think I feel?
I took my exams at Chanute Field, Illinois, sir. Brittle, isn't she?
These papers say you're assigned here. Okay, but I will not tolerate that filthy crate of yours at this airfield.
Well, she's really a very fine little machine, sir. She flies like a dream, never let me down.
She's filthy? Get her out of here.
All she needs is a coat of paint and a few bolts on us.
Get her out. Push her, pull her, tow her, but get her out of here.
Yes, sir. I beg your pardon, sir, but you have a little something on your nose.
That does it! That does it! I'm a patient man, but I'll give you exactly 30 seconds to get that filthy crate of yours out of here!